All right, to find w in this problem, what we need to know is that these tangent lines are perpendicular to the radius. So that makes these 90 degree angles. And we know that a kite or any quadrilateral, the angles add up to 360. So if we do 360 minus 90 again, that's 180. And so that's already 180. And then we can just do 180 minus 130. To get W, which equals 50.